day in my life as a professional boxer. Today I started with some morning miles to hit the road. Today was a fast-paced 4.5 miles. It's not something I enjoy, but it has to be done. Then it was time for my daily immune system booster, straight down the hatch, followed by a nice black coffee to get me going for the day. I sit in the garden, get some morning fresh air whilst I do some work on my laptop. Then it was off to the barbers to get my mandatory weekly trim. It's important you stay looking sharp. Talking of mandatory things, of course, I had my daily 6 eggs. Got my hands wrapped by Big Kev, and then it was off to the gym for boxing. Did a solid 6 rounds of sparring, followed by a heavy bag work, shadow boxing, you know the drill. Quick refuel back at home, and then it was straight back to the gym for my third session of the day, strength training. After that's complete, I'll grab some food, do a bit more work, watch some boxing, go straight to sleep, ready to do it all again tomorrow. Team Davey.